Now we're in lesson 25. We're going to be using pay and fay. Pay makes the p sound. Fay makes the f sound. Okay? Lesson number one. We got pa, pu, fi, po, fay, pa, pay, a, fo, avraham, gar, hu, gar, ba'aretz, yesh, lecha, fe, ledaber, va'az, naim, you see the na, I, va'az, naim, lishmoa. Now see the ayin has a batak on any of that? That means we're going to make the a sound. Okay? Just remember that. Lishmoa. Yesh li fe ve'ein li po. Or fo, excuse me. So there we go. That's the end of this lesson here. We'll see you next time.